Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. So today we are checking out Joe Cocker, You Are So Beautiful, Nearly Unplugged. I checked out Joe Cocker like one time, and that was a Woodstock thing, I believe, a Woodstock performance, which was pretty cool. It's actually got quite a lot of views on my channel. I think it's like one of the few Woodstock videos still up. I think it's still up. I haven't checked it out recently, but because YouTube was going around for a bit, just blocking all my Woodstock stuff. So I think it's still up, but if it's not, then I'll have to go assess the situation. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and get into this. Joe Cocker, You Are So Beautiful. Here we go. This is some beautiful stuff. Beautiful, right? I've kind of heard a little bit of this song before. But I think this is one of those songs that's kind of been like, covered by a lot of people. I know for a fact that I've never seen this. Or heard Joe Cocker's version. I know that for a fact, but this is beautiful because it's like I said, it's nearly unplugged, so it's really kind of like, watered down a little bit, and I like it. It's just really peaceful and beautiful song.
To me, such joy and happiness.
Paused that much for a couple reasons. First, it was kind of short, and for two, it was just too beautiful. You know what I mean? Just kind of enjoying that one. Yeah, man, I think I need to check out some more Joe Cocker because, like I said, I've only done two songs now. I think he's pretty good, so we'll have to go check some more of his stuff out because, people seem to like him because the one reaction I've done prior to this one, it did well. So, well, I'll have to go check out some more stuff. So, if you have any suggestions for Joe Cocker, let me know in the comment section because I'll definitely go check them out. But that was really beautiful. So, thanks for requesting that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.